It is finally time to make my way to Switzerland and Europe, and I'm gonna go to Germany and France, and it's gonna be all sorts of fun. So we have a long travel day today since I'm flying out of Columbus and flying into Newark, and then I have to transfer to JFK.
Attention passengers,
and then fly
do not
to Geneva.
Leave baggage unattended.
So,
unattended baggage will be
but I'm excited. I'm excited to finally see Leo and finally get the show on the road. I'll touch base with you guys. At some time. Mega tourist right now. He's laughing at me. Say hi, Leo. You didn't say
no,
hi.
I said hi. You good?
Climbing to the top, post fondue, not the best idea, but beautiful view. to the top. So this is Switzerland. This is France. And then Leo's house is right there. And typically you can see a view of the Alps, but it's a little cloudy. You can kind of see a little outline. It's so beautiful. Good morning, everyone. I think I did that last time that I spoke into this, but whatever. So we are here in Switzerland, finally. Leo doesn't want to be on the camera, so he's just over there laughing at me. But we are, what, day two, I don't know. So the day that we got here, Leo and I kind of spent some time in Geneva, but I was so tired. So we just kind of grabbed a coffee, walked around, got lunch, and then came back. And then yesterday we went up the mountains near Leo's house and had some fondue for lunch, which was so good. It was pretty much breakfast for me because I got up so late, but it was delicious. And then we climbed to the top, but I have been craving fondue for forever. So that was amazing. And it was like the real Swiss fondue. And I remember I filmed some video clips of the view, which was amazing. But yeah, I thought I'd sit here and update you guys a little bit since I kind of just have little clips here and there, but I haven't actually sat and talked to you guys. So today we are alone. So Leo and I are going to head into the city near his house. It's Yverdon. And we're just going to kind of walk around, hang out, have a chill day. And yeah, because tomorrow we are headed to Mont Blanc, where we're going to stay for 2 or 3 days. We haven't decided yet. So we're just going to have a chill, relaxed day, and then tomorrow will be all the fun. So yeah. I also wanted to say one more thing to you guys. I like literally have had no energy to put on makeup or do my hair. So that's why in all of these clips you see me barefaced. But I feel like that's what vacation's for, right? So we're just gonna go with it. Here is a little OOTD. That was a terrible angle. I got these shoes from Mango in Geneva. And of course my little fanny pack, which Leo hates, but makes my life very convenient. Hello everyone, it is now Sunday. Yeah, it's Sunday. So we are finally headed, well, kind of making our journey to Mont Blanc, which we're very excited for. It's like 2 hours away. 2 hours, but we had all this stuff planned today, and then it turns out it's raining, and it's like the first time it's rained ever since he's been home, at least. We're like, of course. So we're just gonna like kind of stop at different cities along the way to Mont Blanc, and Mont Blanc is in France, so we're gonna stop at Lausanne, Martigny, just like little cool cities along the way to kind of make up for it because we can't check into our hotel until 4. So, yeah, but it's gonna be really fun. It's supposed to snow there today, like in Mont Blanc, so hopefully it'll be pretty tomorrow. But yeah, yesterday after I kind of filmed with you guys, we literally had such a lazy day, and it was amazing. We watched movies, and we started Suits, which is actually really good. We got so addicted to it. But yeah, so we'll bring you guys along the way as we hop city to city and check it out with us. To resort to the raincoats. Huh? Checking out the watches. It's a beautiful day to walk around in the city. Those are actually really cute. I kind of like those. There's a step there. Huh? There's a step there. Yeah. Didn't quite see it. So Leo was making fun of my outfit because first of all I had to change shoes because the gold ones were hurting me, and I grabbed this raincoat out of the car and I got my sandals on my feet, so he's saying I have all the seasons covered. I have summer on the bottom, winter on top. Found the one place open. So we're on our way to Mont Blanc, and I'm sure you guys see the videos. It's so ugly out, and you literally can't see a single bit of the Alps, and this is actually the most stunning drive to see them. But they're all in the clouds, but that's okay. So we are on our way up, and oh, and one thing that was funny about when we were in Lausanne was Sunday here, nothing is open, like literally nothing. Everyone truly takes the day as being a Sunday, and like nobody works, nobody mows their lawn, nobody does anything. So obviously I've had Leo in the US for far too long because he completely forgot. And we got to Lausanne and there was literally nothing. And we randomly found this little Mexican place open. So we went there, but it was pretty funny. We are just really on the struggle bus today, but we're living with it. We made it to our hotel room. I'm gonna give you guys a little tour. This is when you walk in. Bathroom, shower, and a nice little bed, TV and everything. But the best part is we have a super cool view. And it's cloudy right now, but so these open. And tomorrow, it's supposed to be sunny, and this is exactly where Mont Blanc is. So we're gonna have a pretty cool view tomorrow. And that's a glacier, you can see a little bit of it there. So pretty, so pretty. Just can't believe that I'm here. And Leo booked all of this, best boyfriend ever. He crushed it. So yeah, we're gonna have an awesome weekend. We are heading to dinner. Put on makeup on finally. I'm wearing this little crop sweater from Brandy Melville and my Free People skirt. One thing this room is lacking is a full mirror, but that's it. Cocktails in the cocktail lounge. Just something. Something. finally beautiful today. We woke up to the most stunning view, and now we're headed to the lift. Go to the top.
What's up?
There is a crazy amount of people. And on the people there gliding. What's this? It's a team over here. So crazy.